Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. I am Sakina and I'm coming to you with a book review. The books that I'll be reviewing today is First and Then by Emma Mills. This is a YA contemporary book where it follows this girl named Devon who currently in her senior year of high school. She currently has to live with her younger cousin Foster, whom she barely knows. She was also deals with confusion about what she wanted to do for college, but they changed after living with Foster and after meeting with Ezra Lindley, the football star player. This book mainly portrays about love, but it's not only covers unrequited love or finding love, etc. It includes friendship, sibling relationship, and family love. It's about acceptance, support, and love for yourself and each other. So I really enjoyed reading their friendships and family dynamic here. The characters are lovable and charming. Our main character, Devon, she's such a realistic character, the one that you can relate to. She's cool, witty, interesting, but she has this side of her that she can get too prejudiced against someone. But you're gonna see her grew into someone more mature later in the book. Her new brother, Foster, he is so adorable. The way he grew on Devon, he grew on me too. Last but not least, our guy, Ezra Lindley. He is pretty awkward, quiet, and unsociable, but he is just a sweetheart. He will always be there for Devon and Foster. As for the other characters, they are equally cool and interesting. But to my disappointment, there's not much being discussed about their backstory, which left me with a lot of question marks. So overall, First and Then is adorable and delightful read for me. So you should give this a try. That's all from me. Bye!